Obviously very happy with that. I think the wicket got quite tough to bowl on as the day went by. So the bowlers had to work quite hard. Bowlers were kind of used as pack mules, also known as donkeys. But yeah, it was a lot of hard work, but yeah, we made it.
Yeah, it is disappointing. I think even more disappointing was letting the team down. I mean, we went so well the whole day, and falling with about 10 overs left in the day was a real disappointing thing.
I feel like it was still our day. I mean, we got 7 wickets and the lead's only about 100. So I think we still have a very good chance of taking the game home.
It's a little bit of a tough wicket, especially with the new ball. It goes around a little bit, so that was important for us to get through it. So I think if we can scrape together another 80 or 100 runs here tomorrow morning and strike early with the new ball, anything can happen.
I think we just need to tighten up a bit more. If we restrict them, get the run rate down to about 1.5. I think the wickets will just crumble.
Unfortunately, the first innings didn't go well. That's we have to score the big runs to set the game up. Luckily, the guys sort of applied themselves better in the second innings and went better. But I mean, if you don't score big first innings, you're always going to fight to get back into the game.